Hi, I'm Patrick John. Welcome to Patrick's Tech Show. Today we have a MacBook Pro, model number A1286. When you try to turn it on, it just beeps once every 5 seconds. This symptom is actually an indicator from the Mac that something is wrong with the RAM. To make the beeping stop, hold the power button for about 5 seconds. First, push this little tab in that removes the part of the case that covers the battery and the hard drive. With a cute little Phillips screwdriver, remove these 8 tiny screws. Take off the rest of the bottom, and here are the RAM cards stacked on top of each other. We're gonna remove one at a time to pinpoint the problem. Put the cover back on to prevent a short. Turn it on. Still beeping. Let's remove the second RAM card from the second slot and put the first one back in the first slot. It's coming on now. This means either something's wrong with the RAM card or the second slot in the motherboard. Let's swap RAM cards and see what happens. It still comes on. That means both RAM cards are good. There's still one final test though. There's a chance that the bottom RAM card was improperly seated, and if we put it all back together, it might boot up now. Nope, definitely something going on with that motherboard. Maybe the motherboard thought the baby boards didn't appreciate her. Maybe if the motherboard watched the baby board's YouTube channel, things would be different. Just as a safety precaution, let's remove the power sources before taking out the motherboard. I like to take a picture before I take it apart to remember where everything goes. This one just pulls off. This one just pops off. This one pulls out. This one pops off. This one you have to pop the tab up before getting the ribbon cable out. This one pops off. This one pops off. Here's another one you gotta pop the tab up. A little tab here. This one you just pop it off. And this one you pull out. There's a little tab here. Pop this off. Pop that off. Let's remove the fans. And now let's take off the screws holding the motherboard. A couple cables are still attached in the back. And there's the part number 820-2532-A. I Google searched the motherboard and found a replacement for $138. I don't know about you, but now I think it's a good time to have a snack. And today's snack is apple mashadoo. Apple mashadoo is a Pennsylvania recipe where you take a cup of applesauce, a half cup of apple cider, and pour it on top of an apple turnover. And all of those Apple products were made by Brown's Orchards in Loganville, Pennsylvania. The new motherboard arrived. My old motherboard has a speaker on it. Just popped the wire off. Let's hook everything back up. We'll start with the cables on the bottom. Keep the ribbon cables from getting trapped and scared under the board. Put the screws back in. Put the fans back in. Put all your cables back in. Push that one in. Push that one in. Push that on there. Push this on top. Remember to lift this tab. Push that tab up. Just push that down in there. Push that down in there. And push that into its home. Connect the fans cables. Put the RAM cards back in, but don't ram them in. Put the battery back in. Put the cover back on with the tab up. Put the screws in. Put that battery cover down. Push it down. And now for the moment of truth. It's booting! Thanks for watching. I hope you learned something. Now let's play a victory game called What's in My Mouth? It is a hot dog.